Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. And as you know by the title of this video, this is going to be my nighttime skincare routine. This is the nighttime skincare routine that I'm doing and loving lately. This helps to improve my skin and also take care of my skin in this busy life. So the first things first, we need to get our hair away from our face so that they don't mess up. So I just love to put my hair up in a high ponytail after a long tiring day. This is the most satisfactory feeling I get once my hair is completely up in a pony so that I feel more relaxed. Next, another best feeling is to get rid of your eyelashes. I don't wear eyelashes every day, but today I am wearing them because I'm just back from an event and I had to wear the lashes. So I love to pull them off from my eyes and also secure them back in the eyelash container that they came along with so that I can use them again next time after cleaning them. Next, I love my Pond's Cold Cream Cleanser. It is a moisturizing deep cleanser and a makeup remover. If you have dry and dull skin, I would definitely recommend you to use this. But if you have a very oily skin, then I don't think this is something which will suit you for everyday use. Though you can use it occasionally, but not every day. But right now, my skin is getting dull and dry because of travel and all other things, so I have to use this, and I'm using it currently because I want to cleanse my skin from deep down, as well as I want to make sure I moisturize it at night time so that my skin is more bright and super hydrated in the morning. So I usually love to get rid of my lip makeup first. As you see, today I'm wearing this dark lipstick. So I just take the generous amount of product on my fingers, apply it on my lips, massage it gently for a couple of seconds, and wipe it off with a wet face cotton. Not wet cotton, just a face cotton. Next, I also love to get rid of my face makeup, so I just repeat the same process with the help of my fingers. I apply it on my face areas and then gently wipe it off with a cotton pad, and this way I don't mess up with the spreading my lip and eye makeup all over my face. I just like to cleanse my skin spot cleaning, so apply this cold cream cleanser on the areas where I want to get rid of makeup first and then use the cottons to wipe it off. Finally, I massage the product between my fingers so that with the heat of my fingers the product gets melted, and then I apply it on top of my eyelids. This Pond's cold cream cleanser is so good. It helps to get rid of all the waterproof makeup, the stubborn mascara, and any kind of glitter, eyeshadows or pigments, whatever you apply on your eyes. It helps to get rid of all kind of makeup very easily. That's why I love to apply it. And the next step is to wash off your face. So just make sure if you have applied the kajal or anything on your waterline, and if you have gone more glamored with your makeup like a smoky eye makeup, make sure you use cotton to clean the under eye area of your face as well. Basically, next I just go ahead and use my Patanjali Rose Face Wash, which is a herbal product. It is a made in India product. I so love it. It helps to deep cleanse my pores. It also has this rose fragrance, so when I wash my face at night time with this, it feels more refreshing, and it also gives me more natural kind of feeling. It is a lightweight skin cleansing face wash, which I totally love. After washing my face, I feel a little bit my skin is tight, and I also feel that I need to deep cleanse my skin because I wore makeup today. So I usually love to use my Lotus Herbal Teatree Clarifying Face Pack. Face pack. Basically, I have been breaking out with pimples and acne and blemishes and spots because of a lot of reasons. So I want to use this Teatree clarifying face pack on my skin, and I am currently using it every night. But once my skin gets a little better, I will stop using it, and then I will be using it only once in a week. So I apply a very thin layer of this face mask on my skin and let it dry for 20 minutes. During this time, I just love to listen music on my phone, or just talk to my family, or just don't want to do anything. Then I just lie down on my bed and just let it dry. So after 20 minutes, I just love to wash my face with water. But if you want to, you can also go ahead and use a mild soap and blot dry your face. But I usually love to just wash with water. And then just to make sure that my pores, which have been opened and tired and dirty, have been cleaned completely with this herbal face pack. And finally, I used to love applying toners. I have been loving this Nivea 10 times whitening toner, which helps to tighten your skin. It also helps to spot treat the acne and pimple spots, and I have actually seen benefits. Every time I get any small gist or pimple anywhere on my face, and when I use this toner for regularly, those marks completely fade off with time. So I usually apply it, pat it on with the help of my palm onto my skin. I don't use cotton to apply toners, because once a skincare expert told me that it's not good, and I totally agree with that. So I always use my palm and fingers to pat the toner into my skin to tighten and hydrate my skin. Finally, I am totally in love with the eye care products lately, because as you are getting older, or as you are getting busy with lifestyle, also as we all of us spend a lot of time on watching our phones or laptop or TV, our eyes get really stressed spending so many hours in front of the laptop or these lights. So I am currently using Nature Republic Aloevera 74 cooling eye serum, which has a 3-point metal massager in front of it. So I love that it has a built-in massager. I usually keep this eye serum in my refrigerator every day, and only when I'm using it nighttime, I pick it out from refrigerator, use it. It gives very cooling effect. It also has instant soothing for puffy and tired eyes, and after that I keep it back in the refrigerator. Finally, I also use Vaseline petroleum jelly. I have a lot of lip care products which I use in the morning time when I'm doing my makeup, or when I'm getting ready for the day. But at night time, I love my Vaseline petroleum jelly, which helps to treat burns and cuts and cracked lip pearls, or cracked lips, and it actually helps to hydrate your lips. I also love to apply the leftover product onto my eyelashes and eyebrows to make sure my eyelashes and eyebrows grow healthier and are moisturized as well. Also, I take my fingers to bend my eyelashes to make sure my eyelashes naturally look curly, even if when I'm not wearing makeup. Finally, I have recently started using Tonymoly goat milk placenta cream, which is a very hydrating product. It is very sticky and hydrating, and it feels so light on my skin. That's why I love to wear it. And I see that next morning whenever I get up and wash my face, my skin feels baby soft. I feel that softness on my skin, so I've been loving this. I apply it in the upward direction to massage my skin for good 2 to 5 minutes, and that's all is my skincare routine at night time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.